I've heard, pero meron na pong parating, hindi lang natin alam kung kailan. Let's pray for it. Okay? The good thing with our policy, okay, it is a combination of calcium, potassium, magnesium, zinc, and mineral ascorbates. Maliwanag po. May mga iba pong mga nasa medical field, they will ask me, what is one of the advantage of policy? Our vitamin C comes from ascorbates, not ascorbic acid. That's the good thing. Nakuha niyo po. Now, aside from mineral ascorbate, meron din siyang calcium, potassium, magnesium, and zinc. Okay. This mixture has been shown to increase and maintain higher levels of vitamin C in the blood than equal amounts of ascorbic acid alone. Anong ibig sabihin? Our policy is much beneficial, much stronger than a normal vitamin C. Nakuha niyo po. At meron din siyang tinatawag na, ang amount niya po ay 600 milligrams of vitamin C. Nakuha niyo po, which is optimal na kailangan ng ating katawan. Okay? So ito po yung isa sa mga studies. So if you will see the orange, that is the policy. If you will see the color light blue, that is the ascorbic acid. So nakikita niyo po, friends, okay, habang mas tumatagal, mas tumataas po yung level of absorption and level of effectivity of our policy. Nakuha niyo po. And sabi ko nga po kanina, friends, ang ating policy is meron po siyang 600 milligrams of vitamin C. Nakuha niyo po. So huwag kayong matakot kahit dalawahin niyo ang policy every day or tatlohin niyo man. Kasi ang level of toxicity or yung tinatawag natin na danger milligrams of vitamin C is nasa 2,000 milligrams. Nakuha niyo po. So kahit dalawa, walang problema. Understood? Okay. Let's move forward. Vitamin C is an essential nutrient that must be provided by the diet because your body can't make it naturally. So, tandaan niyo po, friends, ang vitamin C, hindi po nakakapaglabas ang sariling katawan natin ng vitamin C. Ang vitamin C, kailangan po natin from our diet. At ang sabi ko sa inyo kanina, most of our diet is what? Cannot provide the right amount of vitamin C na kailangan ng ating katawan. So kailangan talaga natin ng supplementation, maliwanag po, rich with vitamin C to boost or robust our immune system. Okay? Let's move forward. So anong ginagawa niya? Policy can maintain cellular health. Policy can help your body to use iron. The problem kasi if iron is not used accordingly or properly in our body, it can be toxic to our liver. Nakuha niyo po. So the good thing, vitamin C or the policy can help your body to use iron. At the same time, policy can support your collagen synthesis. And ang pinaka main function natin, bakit kailangan ng policy? It supports your immune function. Also, it supports your eye health. So kung makikita niyo po, these are the benefits of our policy. Nakuha niyo po. At nakikita niyo rin po yung difference ng ating proglucamune. Ang advantage ng proglucamune is mas madami. Okay? Kaya medyo mas mataas din siya ng konti sa policy because of the function, the intelligence program, and the benefits. Pero if you're taking policy, it's enough. Okay na po ang policy natin. Okay? Aside from policy,